another one is like a lot of people in high school want to jump off buildings and, you know, end it all, you know? And I think I had maybe six in my high school or something, six or seven deaths. And it was really tragic, honestly. I'm not making light of it, but I will say a lot of people that don't, that are feeling that way during high school, get out of high school and they're like, oh my God, I'm glad, you know, I didn't do that, because, you know, when you're in high school, you're in a bubble, right? And look, I get it. I went to a small town high school and then I went to a bigger high school. You're in a bubble. You forget that there's like your entire world from fucking, what is it, 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. every day, even after, so if you do after school activities, is like the same people. So any problems you have, it's like a fucking wind chamber. You know what I'm saying? You feel like they're so much bigger than they are. And then you get out of it and you realize how small and minuscule and really just unimportant your high school and everything in it was. Unless you're like a dog athlete and you're going, you're like a five-star football player, then yeah, that shit's important. I don't know. You probably think back, be like, I was a dog. But it's like a wind chamber, dude. After you grad, and everyone says this, but the high schoolers are all going, they're all going to school, getting bullied every single day. Like, the life sucks, you know what I'm saying? Getting shit swatted out of their hands, getting called names and shit. And it's like inescapable while you're there. And if you can just make it through, you're gonna be chilling. You just gotta make it through. You're getting bullied every day, getting cyber bullied, getting your nudes leaked to school. You're scared to show your face at school type shit, you know? You're getting bullied every single day. Your life sucks. If you can just bite the bullet for a bit longer, it will be fine when you graduate, because like most of those people you will never see again. Ever. You'll never see them again. And if you do see them again and you start excelling, I would say like most of the people in your high school end up going on to do pretty either fail, for my high school at least, either fail or do pretty, you know, their lives, I don't know. It'll like fuck with you in high school. Like, they grow up too and they just, it's worthless. You know what I'm saying? They get the taste of life, and it just like, it mellows them out, bro. You know, life will make you a bitch like that. Yeah, I mean, if you could just bite the bullet, you know, for a bit longer, it'll be fine.